Hello friends and welcome to Techons. So today I get the error message while try to access my gallery. So it shows unfortunately gallery has stopped. So then I try to click try to solve option. So it shows clear data on exit. So then I try to click clear data. So now the gallery app info is now opening. So here you can click to clear all data. Then delete app data. So this will not delete your all photos in your gallery. So this is like that, yeah, just a catchy only. So then close all the minimizer settings. So how to fix this error in permanently? So first of all, go to your settings, then go to notification center. So here you can click to open this app notifications. So here you can locate gallery. So click to open it. So here you can turn up this following two options. One is priority and another one is sensitivity. So click to disable these options. Then go back to one step. Now again go to settings. So now go to apps management. So here you can choose all tab. So now click to this three dot icon, then click to reset app preferences. So click reset apps. So here you can locate system UI. So scroll down and go to last page. So I locate system UI. So here you can click to clear cache option. Once click to four stop. So click to OK. So now go to your home. So finally my all the wallpapers and settings are changed to default. So once restart your Android. So after the restarting is completed, now again I try to access my gallery. So finally here you can see the unfortunately gallery has stopped, error is fixed. So for more videos you can subscribe my channel Techons, and thanks for watching.